son of a peasant woman. He grew up in his father's carpenter shop until he was 30 years old, and then for 3 years he was an itinerant preacher. He never wrote a book, never held public office, never had a real family of his own, never went to college. His only credential was himself. Over 2,000 years have come and gone since he walked this earth among us. And yet he is still the central figure in the history of the human race. All the armies that have marched, all the navies that have sailed, all the kings that have set, all the parliaments that have set, have not influenced life on this earth as much as that one solitary life. And the angel said to Mary, "Thou shalt call his name Jesus,